In this question, we are given that n divisions on the mean scale of a vernier caliper coincide with n plus 1 divisions of the vernier scale. If each division of mean scale is a units, then the least count of instrument we are required to find. We already discussed in theory that least count is given as 1 mean scale division minus 1 vernier scale division. This is the way how we calculate the least count. So here, if we consider A and B are 1 mean scale division and 1 vernier scale division lengths, then here we use question says n divisions on mean scale coincide with the n plus 1 division of vernier scale. So here we can use n a should be equals to n plus 1 b, which is giving us the length of vernier scale division, which is n a by n plus 1. So in this case, the least count value can be given as a minus b is n a by n plus 1, which gives us a by n plus 1. This value can also be directly obtained because there is only a gap of 1 division in mean scale and vernier scale, the number of divisions which are coinciding. That means the mean scale length is divided in the number of divisions given on vernier scale. So we can directly calculate this if the difference is of 1 division. So here a by n plus 1 matches with option D. So we'll choose our answer of this question as option D.